Episode 2 of Let's Smoke Play. Let's get it.
In Blackwater?
I believe so. And they don't even know we dumped it.
Oh, well, you can wait then.
Because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
Look at you.
I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools, punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard! You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Oh, God, look at Arthur.
We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course.
Nice formation.
I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can't forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke?
Mm-hmm.
Let's cut up here and take a look.
said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Easy.
Hold up here. Easy.
That's your horse.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Good. Come on, let's go.
Come on now. That's true.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah. Just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Watch out. This bit's steep.
Oh, he ain't ready.
Someone better own up or I'll
take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
I'm already knowing what time it is.
Stay low. Come on, follow me. Okay, let's get in cover.
Ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need.
Make the call, Arthur.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
How soon?
When they give the word. Next couple days. Sit down. Oh, snow!
Better hold him here.
Mm-hmm. All right, pick them off as they come out of the trees.
Leg shot. Broke.
Waiting on you, Arthur.
I'm getting my money up.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
There's dynamite.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on. Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you.
Is he my throat, bro?
Man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us as hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
A skirt.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt.
I'm still getting used to this.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen. Yeah.
fellas. Let's make some ground.
What you mean, please don't?
So,
please,
what do you got?
Please, you don't need to do this. Shit! Shit! Just let me go, come on!
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'm about to kill him.
This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Don't worry
Why?
About it.
What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Come on, mister. Please. Let me go. I'll disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Huh. Found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no, now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Dutch don't seem that crazy, you know, me and him working together on missions. I actually like that, giving me the option. The old dude want.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
Mm-hmm.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on.
Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
That boy teeth yellow.
Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. All right, let's head out.
Y'all better be taking Benjamin hits for this video.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
some of the ground uncovered here. Let's look down this way. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. There's deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
Let's walk it from here. Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly. Crouch down a bit. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. Look, there they are. Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Quick, before they move. Good shot. Now let's try for another.
Come on, man, give me that. You already know, get in the water, get the scent off.
Come on, you're making yourself too obvious.
Yo.
Thank you.
pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Oh, what? Come on, boy. Yo, he ain't hurt.
When you are.
Come on then. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah, it's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? Still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
Hey, boy.
Careful. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding Neil Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter. That's a bad idea. Have you seen the size of it?
We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us?
us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this?
What?
Any of this? Blackwater mess? Being up here?
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. I was wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right. Yeah!
I actually believe Dutch was a
How's that
man.
New horse?
He's all right. We'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Hucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Easy. I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Brought some food back, boys! Get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well! Just drop it down in here.
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Go get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there. Not too bad, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah.
They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it.
It's been a tough few days. It's been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
Hell yeah.
And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He'd see me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch. Well,
who is Leviticus Cornwall?
You know, he's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.